All aboard the train.
Pato, Ellie, what are you doing? Are you running away? Oh, no, you're preparing a trip. Can I come with you? Yes? Great! But where are we going? Oh, hello, Pocoyo. Wait, you're not coming with us?
Yes! All aboard!
Oh, Pocoyo is the engineer.
All aboard!
But where are we going? Ticket collector. This collector is keeping a close eye on everything. It's a good thing we all have our tickets. Uh-oh. Pato, you can't find yours?
No ticket, no Johnny.
There it was. Great. Now we can all continue on our journey. But if Pocoyo is here with us, who is in charge of the train? It's snack time. Do you all know what you want? Hey, you still haven't told me where we're going. Musical show. This train has everything. Another train? Fred is driving. Wow, Fred's train is very fast. And we're going very fast too. What's the matter, Pocoyo?
Look at the tunnel!
Oh, it's a tunnel! Uh-oh, what happened? Pocoyo, watch out ahead. Phew, everything is back to normal. We arrived? Oh, great. I'll finally be able to see... Just a moment. You still haven't told me where we have arrived. Will someone please tell me what's going on? Oh, now I understand. All aboard! Great! I love traveling by train with friends. Next stop, adventure. See you next time.
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
Hi.
I wonder who that is.
Pato.
Oh, my. Pato says that he's going on an aeroplane and that he forgot his suitcase. Pato says that he really, really needs his suitcase.
I bring.
I hope they make it. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. Ah, what's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was an ant who went to the beach.
I love the beach.
He took an aeroplane and a ship and a motorbike. But once he got there, he missed his friend.
I am so lonely.
So he called his friend the dinosaur.
Friend, come play with me.
So the dinosaur took an aeroplane and a ship and a motorbike. And when he got to the beach, he and the ant had a fun time. The end. Running with a suitcase is hard, isn't it? Wonderful idea, Pocoyo.
Bus.
You can take the bus. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what that is? That's right. It's the bus. Now you'll get to the aeroplane much faster. Wonderful idea, Ellie. You can take a train. Can you tell Pocoyo and Ellie what that is?
Train.
It's the train. Number our menu. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ah, time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 3 sandwiches. Very good.
3 sandwiches.
Oh dear. Well, how about 3 apples instead?
3 apples. Goodness! Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
3 hearts.
That's right. 3.
Aeroplane!
Looks like Pato is still waiting for his suitcase. Ah, there it is. Just in time. Sunglasses? Uh-oh, Ellie's mad. She rode a bus and a train and ran to the aeroplane to bring you sunglasses? Pato says, don't be angry. Look, you're going on the aeroplane too. Traveling is fun, but traveling with friends is even better.
If you travel on a bus, if you travel on a train, if you fly on an aeroplane, always take your suitcase. If you travel on a bus, if you travel on a train, fly on an aeroplane, always take your suitcase.
Oh, hello, Pocoyo. What is it? Oh, a machine. And a very strange and complicated looking machine it is too. But what does this machine do, Pocoyo? A trumpet and a radio?
Mix.
Mix? Oh, so it's a mixing machine. What's this? That plays all sorts of music. What do you think of that? Do you like Pocoyo's new toy?
Yes, we like it!
Me too! And it's a trumpet that anyone can play. Have a go, Caterpillar. Amazing. What will you call it? A tradio? A rumpet? Well, I have to say that certainly is an amazing machine. Hi, Ellie. Oh, I see. You're waiting for a phone call. Oh, and an important call at that. Pocoyo, what are you doing? Pocoyo, I'm not certain that's such a good idea. Oh dear. A train? And some track? Oh my! Look at that! A trainophone! Watch out! There's someone on the line! Ellie, I think you've definitely missed your phone call now. Ellie, answer it. Pocoyo, I don't think you made Ellie very happy. Pocoyo, that's Luna's bone. And a spring? Oh, no, no, no. Tell me you're not going to... Look at that! A bouncing bone! That is marvellous. But not for Lula, I'm afraid. Pocoyo, perhaps it's time to stop this game. A hat? A cake? And some candles?
One more!
What do you think? Should Pocoyo put his friend's things back to normal?
Yes!
Pocoyo, maybe your friends got angry with you because you took their things without asking. Well, I still think that your machine is brilliant, and I'm not the only one, you know. I have an idea. Why don't you invite your friends to a mad mix machine party? One where you don't take their things, though. No? Do you think Pocoyo should throw a party for his friends?
Yes, have a party!
Yay!
All right, a party it is. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Mad Mix Party. With flying cakes! Balloon-blowing trains! Enormous tree speakers, and don't forget the ice cream bubble maker. Mmm, delicious!
Or give Pocoyo?
What a party! And what a relief! Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye, see you soon!
Ellie, what have you got there? A bicycle? How wonderful!
Wait!
Huh, look at those wheels! What is that?
Scooter!
A scooter! And what a lovely scooter it is! Did you see that? Pato wants to go for a ride too. A skateboard? Terrific! Oh, what fun! And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bus.
Bus!
An aeroplane. A train? Now, Pocoyo.
Train. Bye.
Train!
Well, good night. Caterpillar, look out! Can you tell Caterpillar what Ellie is riding?
A bicycle!
Right, a bicycle! And what is Pocoyo riding?
A scooter!
It's a scooter!
A scooter, right! And what is Pato riding? Skateboard, right! Caterpillar says she wants to ride too! Now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, walk backwards. Walking backwards is fun. Whoops. Fred says, roll. Come on, roll on the floor. Fred says, hop! That's it! Hop on one foot! Well done! Fred says, that's all! Aren't you forgetting something, Caterpillar? Exactly! Oh dear! That skateboard is too big! That scooter is too big too. That bicycle is way too big. Oh. Oh, poor Caterpillar. Everything is too big for her.
I have an idea, Ellie.
You have an idea? Look! Pato's giving Caterpillar a ride on his skateboard. And Ellie's giving Caterpillar a ride on her bicycle. Now Pocoyo's giving her a ride on his scooter. Wow! Riding with friends looks fun.
If you can ride a bicycle, a scooter or a skateboard, then you can go anywhere. Doesn't matter if it's near, doesn't matter if it's far. You can ride a bicycle, a scooter or a skateboard, then you can go anywhere. Doesn't matter if it's near, doesn't matter if it's far.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. next time won't you sing with me? Now I know my ABC. Next time won't you sing with me? H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me? Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me? H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me? Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me?
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Hello, Pato. Oh, what's that?
Scooter, scooter, scooter.
Whose is that lovely pink scooter?
Ellie's.
And I wonder what it's doing here. Perhaps she's forgotten it. What do you think? Should they take it back to her?
Take it to Ellie.
Take it to her.
Uh-oh. Work, Pato. You're quite the expert on the scooter. Looks like Pato is ready to show what an expert can do. Woohoo-wee! You really know how to handle that scooter, Pato. I like your caterpillar scooter, baby bird. Pato thinks you should stick to taking pictures of him, at least until you're bigger. Oh, my. That does look impressive. Oh dear, I don't think Ellie's going to be happy about this. But Pato, that's Ellie's scooter. Pato's having too much fun to remember. Oh, my goodness. Oh, no. Oh, Pato, no. That was Ellie's scooter. Remember, Pato?
Ellie.
Oh, whatever are you going to do? You really think Ellie will like your, sculpture as much as her scooter? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
Ellie's coming.
Pato, is that you? Hello, Ellie. Ellie, maybe you shouldn't get on your scooter just this minute. Oh, Ellie, up! Oh, dear. You see, Ellie, your scooter is, broken. Don't get it fixed. Don't worry. They tried their best. Really, they did. You shouldn't hug them. You mean you're not angry that your scooter's broken? What's going on? Oh, I see. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what Ellie has there? You're right, and quite a fancy scooter at that. Oh, dear. All that worry for nothing. Hooray for Pocoyo. Hooray for telling the truth. Bye-bye. See you soon.
The bus go round and round.
It's Pocoyo. I wonder what he's doing. He has a whistle. A traffic light. And a crossing. Pocoyo is a traffic policeman. Fantastic. And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bicycle?
Bicycle!
A bus? Pocoyo.
Car. Bye.
Car!
Well, good night. Oh dear, no one is paying attention to the traffic light or the whistle. Can you tell me what that is?
It's a whistle!
A whistle, right. And that?
A traffic light!
Right. A red light means stop. A green light means go. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Can you tell Pato what that is?
A crossing.
When you cross the street, you must use the crossing. And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, sit. That's it. Everyone sit. 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 Fred says, stand up. Stand up. Everyone stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Fred says, lie down. Lie down. Lie down. Let's all lie down. Fred says, that's all. Oh, dear. This looks bad. Pato says, please be our traffic policeman, Pocoyo. You need to pay attention to the traffic light, the crossing, and the whistle. Now you know why you need a traffic policeman. Much better.
If you want to cross the street, you need to use a crossing. And then look at the traffic lights and listen to the whistle of the traffic policeman.
Traffic light! Crossing! Whistle! Bicycle! Cross! Car!
If you want to cross the street, you need to use a crossing. And then look at the traffic lights and listen to the whistle of the traffic policeman.
Insert coin. That looks like a lovely tea party you're having, Ellie. Who's your friend? Ah, Daisy. Very nice to meet you, Daisy. Well, hello, angry alien. Did you come to join Ellie and Daisy's tea party? Ellie's right, Pocoyo. Angry Alien has kidnapped Daisy. Dear Pocoyo, you lost. Yes, this trophy is really nice, but don't forget your mission. Ever get up to the other side. Pocoyo, look! A power-up! Well done! You beat the level! Look, Pocoyo! A key! Maybe
If you lull sleepy bird to sleep, Pocoyo, that lullaby is terrible. Maybe you should get some help. Run! Now's your chance. Be careful. This level looks difficult. Remember, you still have one last power-up. The next time you want something, you just need to ask for it nicely. Are we there yet? Hello, Ellie. Off to the beach, are you? Ah, just a quiet day by yourself. That sounds very relaxing. Why, look, there's Pato. Ellie, I think Pato wants to go with you. That, Pato? You wouldn't mind driving? That's very nice of you. What do you think, Ellie? Easy, Pato. Ellie was hoping for a relaxing day today. Yes, much better. More friends, Ellie. One more couldn't hurt, right, Ellie?
go. All together. What's the matter, Nina? Oh, of course. Pato, you'd better stop the car. You too, Pocoyo. Great, just what we needed. Which way to the beach?
Look at that! There!
Ah, very good, Ellie. Maybe he can tell us how to get there. Back at the same place again. Oh no, not again. Sun begin. Well, Ellie, there's nothing like sharing this marvelous sunset with your friends, is there? Even if it was a little hard to get to the beach. Goodbye, everyone.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hello, Ellie and Pato. What's going on here? Oh, I see. You're having a race. What fun. Okay, everyone. Ready, steady, go! And Ellie is in first place, followed by Pocoyo in second, and in third place is Pato. Pato is first! Poor Ellie and Pocoyo.
Serving the net with Ellie.
Hi, Ellie. Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Fast! Fast!
Ellie is searching for fast things.
Fast!
Fast! Yes, that is fast. Very fast.
More, 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 more!
Slow!
Pocoyo would like to see something slow.
Slow.
This is slow. Very slow.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. Yes, Pato, you're still in first place. Oh, no, you're second. Ellie's first. Oh, there goes Pocoyo. Can you tell me who is in first place?
Ellie is first.
Yes, you're right. And who is second? Indeed. And who is third?
Pocoyo is first.
Pocoyo, that isn't very nice.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish that drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's a pig!
A pig!
That's right! It's a pig! Well done!
Looks like Pocoyo is still in first place, and here come Ellie and Pato!
Oh no! Something is wrong with their cars! And Pato's! Look! Ellie and Pocoyo are racing on foot! Wonderful! Everyone came in first! What an exciting race!
Ready! Steady! Go!
Of colors.
Hi, Ellie. What are you doing? Painting? Of course, you're painting the house pink, a beautiful color. Yes, very beautiful. I mean, the most beautiful colour in the whole wide world. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hi!
Ellie's still got quite a lot to paint. Maybe she could use some help. I think perhaps she'd love some help. Well, Ellie, you've certainly made a very pink house. What's up? There, a nice can of pink. Pato, I'm afraid Ellie's not happy with your colour. Insists you paint the house pink.
No, blue.
Pato's painted your portrait on the wall. But Ellie, it can't be that bad to paint with other colours. Pocoyo! Oh no! Pato! Guys, maybe you should... Easy now, guys. Wait a minute. If you don't calm down, you'll never solve this. What a mess. Good idea, Ellie. Each of you can paint a part. Wonderful!
Hey.
it. Now the house is beautiful. See you next time.
Oh, look! There are Pocoyo and Ellie. They're out for a ride.
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
There's nothing like a relaxing ride on a nice day to make you feel wonderful and bring friends together. Oh my! It seems like Ellie and Pocoyo's relaxing little ride together is becoming a race. And there's Pato! But where's he going? Aha! There he is, I see. Pato wants Ellie and Pocoyo to have a real race. How exciting! Gather round, everyone. Ellie and Pocoyo are going to have a race to see who's faster. I think Pato wants to get things going. So what are you going to say to get the race started, Pato? Yes, you say ready, steady, and then what comes next, Pato? Oh dear, Pato can't remember what comes next. Can any of you help Pato to get the race started? Say it with me. Ready, steady, go! And they're off! Well done, isn't it thrilling? Pocoyo and Ellie are neck and neck. Oh, and I think they've woken Sleepy Bird. Oh, and look, it seems as though she wants to join the race as well. Although, it doesn't look like she can go very fast. It looks as though Ellie is taking the lead. Oh no, what bad luck! Ellie appears to be stuck in the sand. And there goes Pocoyo, leaving poor Ellie in the dust. I mean sand. Wait a moment. Looks like Ellie has an idea. What's she going to do? She's pulling herself out. Pull, Ellie, pull! She did it! And she's off again! Nice going, Pocoyo! You're way ahead! You're working up quite a sweat, aren't you? Oh my! This is very strange. What are you doing now, Pocoyo?
Ice cream.
You're eating an ice cream in the middle of the race? Well, I must say, you must be feeling pretty confident if you're eating ice cream. Oh, Ellie. Well, you'd better get going if you want to win the race, Pocoyo. Off again! Look at that Pocoyo go! Oh, and there's Sleepy Bird! Pocoyo and Ellie are neck and neck again! What a race! Oh no, what was that? It looks like the car and scooter have fallen apart and so close to the finish. Oh dear, how are Pocoyo and Ellie going to finish the race without a car or scooter? You know, I wonder if there's a way you might still be able to finish the race. Just think, Pocoyo. You have a bit that still works, and Ellie, you have another bit. Is there a way you can make a new vehicle, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo and Ellie work out how they could make something new? Yes, if you put each of your pieces together, you can finish the race together in style. Look at that! Pocoyo and Ellie have made a caruta. Perfect! It appears that you both won the race together. Oh, well, actually, it seems that Sleepy Bird is the winner. Ah, I suppose it just goes to show. It's really not who gets to the finish line first that matters. The fun is all in how you get there. And with whom. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hi, Ellie. And hello, Pato. Oh, I see. You're going to race. What fun. Oops. Okay. Everybody ready? When I count three, let's all shout go, shall we? Ready? One, two, three! Go! And the winner is... Pocoyo! Pato's ready to go on to the jumping contest. Well done, Pocoyo. Excellent jump, Pato. We might be looking at a winner. What's this? Bad luck, Pato. Ellie wins. Oh, dear. Pato is a very bad loser. What's this? Looks like some very fancy running shoes. Why not try them on, Pato? Nice. Oh dear. Oh no, Pato! Those shoes seem to have a mind of their own. Looks like you've got them under control, Pato. Wow! Pato wants to know if you two would like to have a little race. All right then, everyone, join in again. Ready, steady, go!
Pato wins! Yes, Pato, we know you're the winner. I think we can already declare the winner. Pato wins! I don't think they want to race against you anymore, Pato. Ellie has noticed your super shoes. Looks like those shoes don't want to be taken off. Out of control! What's this? Good work, baby bird and caterpillar! You did it! I suppose you learned something here today, Pato. It's just not worth cheating.
Yay!
Excellent idea, Pocoyo. What do you think? Should Pato keep his shoes?
No!
Don't keep them!
Well done! Hooray for Pato! Hooray for fair play! Bye-bye! See you soon! Well, hello, Pato! What's going on here? You're packing all your things up? You're leaving? Oh, dear. But, Pato, you're not really going away, are you? This is really it, then? This is goodbye. You want to say goodbye to Sleepy Bird? We'll be right back. Pato, do you really have to go? Goodness, that's a plane. He is really going. But Pato, you can't go. Please stay. Maybe if we all ask him, he'll stay. Ready?
Please stay, Pato.
Don't go.
Don't go.
Please stay.
Don't go.
Please stay.
Oh, no use, I'm afraid. This is it, then. It's time to say goodbye to Pato. Let's all say goodbye to Pato together, shall we? Yes, I think Pocoyo and Ellie have had enough of this farewell, Pato. This is so sad. Bye, Pato. Us all along, Pato. Woohoo! Let's have a welcome home party. Pocoyo, what are you doing?
My turn.
Your turn? Oh, I see. This is all a game. You each have turns to say goodbye and then come back home again. Wonderful. What do you think? Should Pocoyo play the goodbye game now?
Yes, Pocoyo's turn to play.
Bye-bye, Pocoyo. We'll miss you. This is fun. Hooray for going away and hooray for coming home again. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oops, oh, dear. Careful. That stuff's slippery, you know. Can you tell Pocoyo the name of that frozen, slippery stuff?
It's ice.
Yes, it's ice. Pato is skating on the ice. Why not give it a try, Pocoyo? Beautiful. Hey, you're a natural. These two fine skaters displaying excellent form today. Really astonishing style. Here's a lift and... oh, tremendously tricky helicopter-like move from Pato, followed by a flawless landing. Both skaters demonstrating exceptional style and grace. Wow, perfect finish. We're really seeing two pros right at the top of their game. But we'll have to wait and see what the judges have to say. Baby Spider, give them a 10. And a 10 from Baby Bird. And Caterpillar, oh, 1. Ah, a 10. A perfect score for these two fine skaters. And here's someone we're all waiting to see, Ellie. Surely one of the most graceful dancers. Athletic, ladylike, elephantine. Surely a winning combination. And here she goes. Lovely! A study in... oh, dear. Ellie, are you all right? Ah, and here come Pocoyo and Pato to help Ellie to her feet. Oh. hello, Fred.
Hi.
What's that? You're going to be dancing with a partner? Well, who is it? A saw? What can he be up to? It's whale! You know, normally you don't see a whale taking part in skating competitions. This is really something. Fantastic height on this! Enough of the catch! This is going to be spectacular! Well, let's see what the judges have to say. A 10 from Baby Spider. Baby Bird still hard at work. The pressure on these judges has to be extraordinary. What about you, Caterpillar? 10 from Caterpillar. So, it's all up to Baby Bird. Looks like he's decided he gives the performance a daisy wearing a hat and driving a car. Here's Ellie again. Looks like she could do with some encouragement to get her back on the ice. Can you help me to tell her to try again?
Try again!
You can do it!
Ah, here she goes. Very good. And... stunning! Oh, dear. Oh, Pato once again squashed entirely flat. But he's right back on his feet. That is one plucky duck. But it looks like Ellie doesn't want to play anymore. Perhaps she would do better if someone who's really good at skating helped her. Can you tell Pocoyo and Pato who could help Ellie?
Pocoyo and Pato!
Yes, that's a great idea. Help her! What's this? Looks like Ellie has got a little help from her friends. Excellent. I do believe you're getting the hang of it, Ellie. Good for you. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for Pato! And Ellie, where did she go? Wow, just look at that! This is the kind of performance you see once in a lifetime. All she needed was a little help getting started. Stunning! A dazzling display from this pink pachyderm. But let's go to the judges. And it's... 3 tens! A perfect score! And 10s from the other competitors! Wow! Hooray for Ellie! Hooray for helping friends! Bye-bye! See you soon!